Hi, I am Yusuf Medhat, grade 3G, Lima International School. Education is a way to progress. We can defeat anything with education. Today is 21 March 2020. We will discuss how to read o'clock. We know that the day is 24 hours and each hour is 60 minutes. We have two types of clock, analog clock and digital clock. If we need to know what time is it, we have two ways to tell the time. We can say it's 3:15 or 3:15. Or 3:15, and we can draw it by analog clock like that. And we make the 2 hour, two hands, the hand hour, and the hour and minute hands will be on 3 because it's 3:15. The second kind of clock is digital clock. It's written by numbers like that. Thank you.